いいですね。はい。
はい。
So when hold on. ダンさん、これは夕方？これは夕方？これは夕方？これはいつ？
これはヒーローです。
夕方じゃない？
夕方じゃない。
わかった。
夕方、夕方。
So, when I understood, I just say わかった。はい。これはいつ？
I can't see your cursor.
Oh, here.
Right. これは夕方です。
Okay, I just want to make
夕
sure
方。
what is yugata. Yugata is as the picture shows, like the sun is going down, means the sky is getting darker, but it might still be there, like orange light or something. But at the same time, you already might be able to
You
see
got
moon,
that
that time
draw.
of the day. You got that, né? That's why if the place you live, you cannot see moon yet, and the sun is very high even at 8 p.m. People might not say you got that because it's not rising. It's not that, sun hasn't been down yet. そして夜、夜 is complete no sun, like full of darkness. That's 夜. So Japanese people usually saying yugata like 5 p.m.,
You
6,
got
5,
5
6,
p.m.
7, but not 4.
Yes.
Or it's not yugata yet because sun is still somehow high. But even it comes to you are in California in the summer, it's completely different, right?
Yeah, the summer is a very long
そうです
daytime.
ね。はい。OK。次。これはいつ？
これは夜です。
挨拶して。
挨拶じゃない夜です。
OK。挨拶してください。
挨拶。
夜、ダンさん、夜の挨拶をします。夜の挨拶。夜の挨拶。こんばんは。こんば
いや、
ん
こん
は。
ばんは。I mean, I didn't get question, but yeah.
夜
こんば
の
んは。
挨拶。
I actually know こんばんは、but I didn't remember. I such the Japanese name for greetings, so I missed the question.
No, it's okay. 大丈夫、大丈夫、大丈夫、大丈夫。はい、こんばんは。
こんばんは。こんばんは。Yeah, we learned this for the last session. So I remember this.
夕方？
夕方。
こんばんはと
こ
挨
ん
拶しま
ばんは。
す。
愛じも。
挨拶。挨拶。夕方の挨拶です。こんばんは。は、
こん
夕
ばんは。
方の挨拶。
夕方の挨拶。
挨拶。And I
挨拶。
also say like 挨拶してください。Like ask you to greet to make greeting 挨拶してください OK じゃあダンさん朝ですね朝ですね挨拶して
あ、おはよう
そう、おはよう、うん、ダンさん昼ですね昼です挨拶して
Wait a moment. Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. ちょっと待って。
ちょっと待って。
No, no, no. ちょっと。
ちょっと待って。
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 So I want you to try hard. ちょっと待って。It's like this kind of thing. I'm gonna need to make more tea. Just wait. Because for me, it's not enough. Just wait. Okay.
待って。
皆さん、これはいつ？
これは昼です。
うん、そうね。夕方じゃない。じゃあ、挨拶して。昼の挨拶。
挨拶。こんにちは。こんにちは。
はい、こんにちは。皆さん、これはいつ？
これは。夕方。
これは夕方です。夕方。挨拶して。
こんばんは。
はい、そうです、そうです。So, for example, when you see Azumi in the evening, you say こんばんは。And when you see Azumi at night, こんばんは。
ちょっと待って。質問です。
はい、どうぞ。
こんばんは。You're right. He there.
Okay.こんばんは。The last sound, wa, we're gonna use this, this character, but it sounds wa.
Yeah, so it, like, when it used as a topic marking particle, so it sounds like wa.
Hi. Okay.
Hi. ちょっと待って。
はい。
ありがとう。
ありがとう。So, similarly, こんにちは。
こんにちは。
はい。Same.
こんにちは。はい。
Huh. Okay.This is actually the secret why it's written this sound ha, because here x は y です and こんばんは and こんにちは when this wa particle works as particleIt's not the part of noun. It's a particle. It's not a part of verb. It's a particle. So connect the factors, they are pronounced not but wa. That's the rule. That's why it's confusing if you see konnichiwa and the last word is not wa. Okay, hold on. And really, really, this is true that even Japanese people sometimes typo, like make an error, because for them, it confuses them, and they thought konbanwa is a one greeting word, so why the last sounds would be this wa? But the fact is that these greetings came from this structure, like konnichiwa, like today is good day, x or y this. Like this night is good. So, and they're gonna omit the good part. So they just remain the first part, today wa, or this night wa. That's why konnichiwa and konbanwa exist. With this particle, wa particle, not the wa, this hiragana.
Hi.
Yay. Wa, wa desu. X, wa, wa desu.
Wa desu.
Yeah. And the most simple structure. Yeah.
Yeah, so, I will use English very quickly. Like, desu is like su. S U, but normally I only hear the sound as des.
That is correct. Yeah, like you know, when you have a conversation, people just it doesn't has to be there, then they just omit that. So it's easily happen like koppu. It's like if you do not add U, it doesn't sound cop. So that not feels good for Japanese speakers, but this like along the history or like the time we already get used to this is like evolution.
I was wondering if my listening is wrong, like actually they're desu, but I only hear desu.
So this is something that Japanese speaker usually don't recognize it.
Okay.
So they are actually believing they are articulate sounds desu. But if they are asked, they know that like desu and this is different, but for them it's not that big difference. So they are just believing they are pronounced like even like su, because you know only s sound doesn't exist in Japanese world technically, so in their like grammatical world.
Hi.
Okay.